Suspects who are awaiting trial will now do their remand hearing. Where they've been kept, they will appear before the court at their respective correctional centers, we report.
In an effort to make the courts more efficient, a remote system will now be used to remand suspects. The system demands that suspects be remanded from their respective correctional facilities while the magistrate who would be presiding over their cases do so in court. Today, the Minister for Justice and Constitutional Affairs, Edgar Hillary, Chief Justice Peggy Mapalala, and the Commissioner of Correctional Services, Mzuthini Njangase, went for a demonstration of the system at the Manzini Magistrate Courts. Suspects who were being remanded were those from the Zakhele Remand Center. The suspects appeared before Senior Magistrate Sindisile Zwane.
Lusendo Dlamini. Sifiso Hazo Dlamini. Kungaba khona labane tikhalo noma ema requests. Ufuna kuthi ke stinkapu wena umele kuthi uthole form 1 lo dawusuka khona leka DPP. Ngicabanga ukuthi ligama lakho ngidalinotha bese sengiyalithatha ngilforward kulaba shushisi ukuthi ase bayilandzelele le ndzaba yakho ukuthi ayibanjwe kuphi.
The Chief Justice, Peggy Mapalala, says this system will help improve efficiency of the courts.
Imqoka ke le facility umhlaba wonke soyayisebenzisa sine sesisalele emuva bumqoka bayo abathingi base correctional kuhambisa laba bekunene basuke correctional betethe inkantolo but awukhona sibaba remand bakhona khona le labahlethi khona kuyabasita ke base correctional logo ekuthenini tindleko tekutfala laba bekunene kusuka le kulama facilities betethe inkantolo titawuncipha la kamanzini njenivile kuthi basuka kumankayane basuka kubunya basuka kusidlokotfo basuka bomliba tindzawo tiningi labasuka khona bomalkens naseyisebenta le facility bata barimandela lalabahlethi khona kwesibili ke kutawubade nale nkinga yakuthi kube khona labetela nkantolo bese sekuthiwa babalekile so ba safe in terms of kubaleka netindleko tiyancipha e-correctional i-transport expenditure kuyasisita la tinkantolo ekuthenini lo msebenzi uyancipha ngoba wendeka lapha uphele bese lakhathi tinkantolo sesisebenza lamacala futhi sekutekwa lamacala.
The Minister for Justice Edgar Hillary concurs with the Chief Justice.
Ngoba i-fuel consumption ne-expenditure on fuel is very very high. Kanti kukhona nalama officers lafuneka ahambe nale ma remand nakhona kuthatha imali.
For Swazi TV News, I'm LinkedIn Gule in Manzini.